Jason DeFord, better known by his stage name Jelly Roll, spoke before the Senate Banking, Housing, and Urban Affairs Committee today to discuss the fentanyl crisis.
Friends, cousins, normal people, some people that just got in a car wreck and started taking a pain pill to manage it. One thing led to the other, and how fast it spirals out of control, I don't think people truly, truly understand.
Jelly Roll said that he was once part of the problem, but now he wants to be part of the solution.